It all comes down to one. Control of the Senate and Washington is in our hands. By voting no on radical Ruben Gallego, we can stop Schumer and Harris's extreme agenda that has set prices soaring and illegal border crossings surging. Arizona's vote will be America's future. That's why leaders like Doug Ducey are lining up behind Kerry Lake for U.S. Senate, because only Kerry Lake will restore America.
I'm Kerry Lake, and I approve this message.